What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Today, I will be reacting to something different. 56-year-old man shows you the science behind perfect push-up secrets reveal. Let's get into this video.
All right, so talk to the people, man.
What's
going on?
What's going on is I want people to understand the correct form they should do when they're doing push-ups. Because you got people that are doing push-ups, and they don't know exactly what
right. They don't know push-ups, the right
way. Have an idea of where they should be doing push-ups, they don't know in a manner that's not really feasible to what they're trying to build.
Because on the proper form, exactly. The proper technique, the mistakes that you see people making, right. And things like that.
Yeah. First and foremost, you have to know what type of body you're trying to build. Because if you're trying to build a body that's bulky, you know,
that's key. You got to know what type of body you want to build. That's a key factor. So hold up. It's going to unfreeze. Alright, so hold up, y'all. It's going to unfreeze. Just give it a second.
One incorporate shorties. Because shorties put more oxygen into the blood than into the muscle, too. Because you got two types of muscle. You got two types of muscle fibers. You got fast twitch and slow twitch. Fast twitch, right? Are the ones that are the ones that grow fast by doing shorties. Those are muscles you're working. Slow twitch is the muscle that you're working when you're doing full range push-ups.
Full range push-ups.
Fast twitch, like I said, those are large muscle fibers. I'm excited about this, man. That is about it's a large muscle fibers. And then you have slow twitch, which is a smaller muscle fibers. So you want to do a combination of both. If you're doing calisthenics, you're trying to get strength, you're trying to pull. So I'm
going
to give you an example of the fast twitch one first.
Okay, I see the example he's going to do. Fast twitch, you can do right here to right here.
Short range. So you're going like this.
Short range. Okay.
Like a bouncing motion.
Good exercise. Bouncing motion.
Now you're doing four range motion, which is for slow twitch. It's going to do smaller muscle fibers.
Stronger muscle fibers.
And cuts, things like that, to make it look like what we're doing right now. It's four range motion. It's going to be right here. First thing to start off with it, it's going to be that. If you go down, it's right here. If you look at my back, you'll see my back looks like an arrow.
His back looks like
right?
An arrow.
Now the full range will be right here. Lower, it's right there. So it'll look like this.
Okay.
See all the little things?
That's supposed to be a
muscle. Yeah.
Hold on one second, y'all. It's going to unfreeze.
Right here. bliss before the before. Because the elimination.
Intensity, that's a powerful statement, which is true. Through intensity, I felt that.
Switch off fast, off fast. You know, even do a
yeah, I gotta skip through this again. Hold up. This will be the last time it freezes like this. and wait until it stops freezing. So y'all can see doing YouTube at times is not easy. YouTube, being a YouTuber, you gotta be patient. But very patient.
This is almost like diamonds. You can feel the same pressure. The only difference is that diamonds feel like this.
That's right, that's true.
So now you're working the biggest part of your pecs.
Look at the top. Alright. See, these push-ups are different. Yeah, see the arrow.
So
working out, you gotta be very patient.
Hey, Bob, we can count on you to manage Microsoft's AI hackathon, right? You know, get the word out. Do you have all the information you need?
Oh yeah, totally. Crystal.
Like I said, the deal here is to eliminate pressure from the wrist because you don't want to hurt our wrist because that's the number one thing that we use. You got to think about it. Use your wrist on dips, use your wrist on pull-ups, use your wrist on push-ups too. And especially when you freestyle. If you have a weak wrist,
freestyle.
It's going to be hard for you to complete a transition and a move.
Slightly turn.
Yeah. That's a small muscle in your back, in your wrong voice. The Terrence Major, you can feel it exactly when you stand like this. As soon as you go down, you're going to feel it.
Yep, I can see you're going to feel it.
This is for people who probably who lagging in a last area. The Terrence Major is right here.
That's your Terrence Major, right here.
Okay.
Get into it.
Push up, and especially
wide. So, you want to control? Yep. Just make it more like this. be wrong. Because what you're doing is you put too much pressure on your wrist, put too much pressure on your low back. So the recourse to that would be this. A little bit closer. Just a little slightly. Put these up. Like this. Right there.
Thumbs off the ground, yep. Doing the wide push-ups.
Yep, now with
the feet and the toes.
Toes have to be pointed.
Toes have to be pointed.
Right on the toes.
This is it for this video. You guys, he's basically showing us how to like do like perfect push-ups the correct way. So since it's Keith Reason, I'm in this video right here. If you guys stayed along with me, I appreciate you guys. Like, share, comment, subscribe to my channel. Thank you.